All right, right now I'm going to show you the culminations of two nights of boredom. And that is my spyder P90. This is pretty much just a spyder xtra in a crappy old airsoft P90 body. And it's still not finished. As you can see, I still got some paint I got to do around here. I'll paint all this black when I'm done. Now I'm going to post this video on Spec Ops because I have a couple questions that I need answered. As of right now, the trigger system is really, really, really simple. The stock spyder trigger is still back here, it's just cut down. And then I have it connected via a clothes hanger wire that goes down and around and then back up. And, you know, that's not really the reliability I want. I want something that's a bit tougher. And if you guys could help me figure out what to put in place there, that would really help. Another question I have is right now the stock spyder feedment goes straight up, which with the P90 sights doesn't really work so well. It kind of blocks all of it. So also I wanted to know if there's any way that I could possibly offset the hopper. And that would be a lot of help too. So I'm going to dry fire this thing right now because I don't have any paint. And just to give you guys an idea of how it goes off. Alright, now I'm going to try and fire this thing for you guys. Just to dry fire so you can get the idea of how it works. Still, I got the wire trigger, which, you know, doesn't really work out. And, you know, it's still a spyder, so it's not going to be a great gun. It's just something I kind of want to screw around with. So I'm going to fire it here. Now, you can see the wire keeps catching and it keeps falling out. This is not working for me. Alright, and that's the spyder. Now, if you guys can help, I'd really appreciate it. Post this on specops.com, and I want to get it finished. Thanks.